Here's what happened. Last Saturday, I'm out washing my windows, and I look up on the third floor, and here's Betty Fusco standing there, and I'm waving. Hi, Betty, how are you? And she said, hi, Howie. Right then I said, we got to do something.
For the last 2 weeks, residents at Brighton Square Senior Apartments in the town of Tonawanda have been cooped up in their rooms.
Closing everything just stopped our life right here. You know, we had bingo, we have cards every night, we have puzzle room, and everybody gets involved in these things.
But social distancing and the COVID-19 pandemic has put these activities on pause.
There's so many unknowns, and it really scares me. But we're going to get through it, and here's one way.
Howie, his wife Gretchen, and property manager Sarah Juga organized a sing-along Thursday for all the tenants of Brighton Square.
They're extremely excited, asking me what to wear, should they dress up. Tenants were coming to me to show me their outfits.
And while they were separated by apartments, they were bonded by music.
It's just so different right now. It's so different. But they're bearing down and they're standing with you.
Juga says the residents here at Brighton Square will continue these sing-alongs every day. In the town of Tonawanda, Jenny Johnson, 7 Eyewitness News.